have time. I don't have time to worry about how it happened. It is what it is. We're genetically engineered to stop aging at 25. The trouble is, we live only one more year. Unless we can get more time. Time is now the currency. We earn it and spend it. The rich can live forever. And the rest of us? I just want to wake up with more time on my hand than hours in the day.
Hey, Mom.
You got in late last night?
I put in some overtime.
Where'd it go?
On you. They drink it into Greenwich. Happy 50th.
50? That's right.
25 for the 25th time.
Oh, I was sure I'd have a grandchild by now.
Here we go.
Bella's daughter is always asking about you.
Who has time for a girlfriend? Besides, what's the hurry? What do you got?
3 days, not even. We owe half that in rent, 8 for the electric, and we're still late on that loan.
I can make extra on the side, you know. I can
start fighting. Nobody wins.
Yeah.
Remember, I'm not here tonight. I got 2 days work in the garment district. And meet me at the bus stop tomorrow after I pay off the loan. I won't have long.
I'll be there.
I just wouldn't know what to do if I lost you.
I'm late.
Let me give you 30 minutes so you can have a decent lunch.
Talking about, Maya? You have a whole year.
Not a year I can use yet. Come on, Will. I've got bills to pay.
Here, take 5 minutes. Get out of here. For a cup of coffee?
Yesterday it was 3.
You want coffee or you want to reminisce?
Some coffees. How many shifts you got today, bro?
Just 2. Really excited about it.
You got any of your father in you, we could make a fortune.
I'll fight.
There's another one. Broad daylight. That's a joke, right?
Next.
Ooh, take it forever.
You in, Will?
time to gamble anymore.
Oh, thank God. Because ever since you stopped playing, I started bleeding.
You still owe me an hour. See Burrell?
Fortis. And that, sir, is a very nice watch. Do you mind if I try it on? I think it would suit me. I'll tell you what. I'll fight you for it. I'm an old man. I turned 75 last week.
Doing here?
flashing all that? You out of your mind?
Henry Hamilton.
Rosales. God.
Drink more, it gets better.
Much better. You'll be safe till morning. I'll get you out of here. You're from New Greenwich.
Does it show? Looks like you could use some help yourself.
No, thanks.
How old are you? In real time.
28.
I'm 105.
Good for you. You won't see 106. You have too many more nights like tonight.
You were right. But the day comes when you've had enough. Your mind can be spent even if your body's not. We want to die. We need to.
That's your problem? You've been alive too long. You ever known anyone who's died?
For a few to be immortal, many must die.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
You really don't know, do you? Everyone can't live forever. Where would we put them? Why do you think there are time zones? Why do you think taxes and prices go up the same day in the ghetto? The cost of living keeps rising to make sure people keep dying. How else could there be men with a million years while most live day to day? If you had as much time as I have on that clock, what would you do with it?
I'd stop watching it. I can tell you one thing. If I had all that time, I sure as hell wouldn't waste it. Some rest. Don't worry, I won't take it in the night.
No one take yours.
It does get better.
25 years. Could use that year right now. Burrell!
I'm here. We're gonna get her inside.
Stop.
No one gives anybody 100 years.
And it would just give me this. Give me the truth about it.
You can't let anyone see that. Hey, you know that time will get you killed.
How long have we been friends?
10 years.
Place. I finally got the time to take my mom to Greenwich.
Greta, I'm going out.
It's always been an hour.
Well, now it's two. Price went up.
Since when?
Since today.
My son is meeting me. He'll pay the difference.
Can't do that. Policy.
Please. It's a 2-hour walk.
Better run.
Thank you. 13 zeros. I'm looking for all.
The last time anyone saw him alive, there was over a century on this clock.
Well, around here, they'll kill you for a week.
What was he doing in this time zone? What I was thinking was he might have bought this on himself.
Interesting. How long have you been keeping time, Jaeger?
5 years.
Let me know what you think when you've been doing it for 50. It doesn't matter why he came here. What matters are the 100 years that came with him.
Gotta be a witness.
Trust me, no one saw anything.
What would you like us to do, sir?
What we always do, follow the time.
Hey, Ray, I'll give you 10 minutes for an hour.
When are you gonna get out of the game, Layla? You gotta be pushing 60.
Thanks for letting everyone know.
Normally make pickups in this zone.
I was lost.
Please deposit 1 month.
And I remember. That was a year.
Welcome to New Greenwich. What are you really doing here?
I'm gonna take them for everything they've got.
So, Mr. Capitica.
Are you sure?
What's a night here cost?
2 months for a standard room.
Give me a suite.
Do you need help with your bags?
Fast?
It's gonna have to be.
The camera doesn't show us how the body got into the river.
What do we really know?
What do we know? We know that most thefts in Dayton amount to hours or days. I mean, this was a century. I don't see
anymore in circulation.
He could have capsuled the time.
You can't hide 100 years in the ghetto. I can sense when a man is a month more than he should. That time left town.
Take a week for yourself.
Thanks. You're not from around here, are you? You do everything a little too fast.
Not everything. What's that place across the street?
The casino.
Can anybody go?
Not dressed like that. Good luck.
Sir, you're right. You turn back the clocks the day of Hamilton's death, look at the time checks. Someone spent years crossing 4 different time zones from Dayton to New Greenwich.
Cameras picked up on his suspicious behavior. He's conscious of the surveillance. He doesn't have a bodyguard, and he runs.
But if he has time, he doesn't need to run.
It's a hard habit to break.
You're looking for a match?
His name is Will Salas.
You know?
No. I remember his father.
Good evening.
I assume my time is as good as anyone's.
Indeed it is. However, there is a voluntary donation for non-members. Most give a year. What's your game?
Poker.
Right this way.
What's the limit?
There is none.
I believe we've had the pleasure of your company before, Mr.
Salas. Will Salas.
Philippe Weiss. You must come from time. You could say I'm gambling my inheritance. You don't have a guard, Mr. Salas.
I assumed I was amongst friends.
Bet you 50 years. You must be young. When you've been 25 for 85 years like I have, knowing only a random act of violence can take your life, you learn to appreciate what you have. And you seem to have a lot to appreciate. Of course, some think what we have is unfair. The time difference between zones.
I've heard that.
But isn't this just the next logical step in our evolution? And hasn't evolution always been unfair? It's always been survival of the fittest. Raise you another 2 centuries. This is merely Darwinian capitalism. Natural selection.
Absolutely. The strong survive.
and I think your hand is weak. I call. Team figures. Well played. That was some risk. It wasn't a risk. No offense. I knew I was going to win. Confusing times. Is she my mother, my sister, my daughter? You're hoping she's not my wife. Things used to be simpler once. Very beautiful. Daughter. She does look a lot like my wife. Sylvia. Will Salas.
Congratulations, Mr. Salas. You've taken years off my father's life.
Which is normally what you do. Isn't that right, my darling?
We're having a party tomorrow night. Perhaps you'll give him a chance to win back some of those years.
I'd love to. Carl will tell you where I am. Good night, Mr. Salas. Sylvia, stay with your guards.
~59 years. Plus tax.
Price includes delivery.
Delivery?
To wherever you're going to display it.
Display it? Hell, I'm gonna drive it.
Sylvia, I believe you two have already met. Nice to meet you all. I'll come find you later. For our game. I look forward to it.
Having fun, Mr. Salas?
Please call me Will.
It's okay, Constantine.
Do you always have a hired hand standing right next to you?
No, I usually have two.
It doesn't make it very easy to get to know you.
I think that's the idea.
Your idea?
My father's.
I understand. You all have a lot to lose.
So do you. What do you do, Will?
I haven't quite figured that out yet.
Yes, why bother? What's the hurry?
Right. Why do today what you can do in a century?
I know one thing we can do. Dance with me. Sometimes I envy them.
clock is good for no one. The poor die and the rich don't live. We can all live forever as long as we don't do anything foolish. Doesn't that scare you? That maybe you'll never do anything foolish or courageous or anything worth a damn?
This was tonight.
He's only an hour ahead of us.
Look at that. I've never seen anything like it.
What are you doing? We don't go in. You're insane.
You have this in your backyard. You never go in. And I'm insane. Well, what are you waiting for?
Sylvia, come on! What happened to doing something foolish?
Stranger. You can't be too careful.
Maybe you can.
Sylvia! Sylvia!
I have to go back.
To what? You see my daughter?
I have. She's with her guards. Right behind you.
Thank God. Now, how about that game?
It's all right, everyone.
What's this about?
I'm sorry to have to bring up the party, Mr. Weiss. I just need a word with your friend.
My friend? Very well.
I'm Timekeeper Raymond Leon.
I'm Will Salas.
I know. What are you doing in this zone?
It's not illegal, is it? To change time zones?
No, it's not illegal. It's just rare. Where did you get that?
I won it. Gambling.
All of it.
No. A man named Henry Hamilton gave me over a century. He said he didn't need it anymore.
timed himself out.
Henry Hamilton was worth thousands of years. He could practically live forever. You expect me to believe that he was immortal and he wanted to die?
I don't expect you to believe it. But it's the truth. It was a gift. I'm not a thief. But hey, if you guys are looking for stolen time, maybe you should arrest everyone here.
Oh, I see. You're talking about justice. I am a timekeeper. I don't concern myself with justice. I only concern myself with what I can measure. Seconds, minutes, hours. I keep time. And that time is in the wrong hands.
That time will be held along with you.
We'll leave you 2 hours for booking and processing.
Why are you investigating a suicide? There's mass murder in the ghetto every day.
That is fascinating. I heard another man talk like that. It was over 20 years ago. You were probably too young to remember your father. We'll arrange safe transport. This is New Greenwich, after all.
Sylvia, do as I say and go with the guards.
Oh, for God's sake, Father, there's an army in this house. If we can't stop one man from killing us, we should kill ourselves. You really are from the ghetto after all.
What the hell do you know about where I'm from? Give me some time.
What, are you gonna kill me like you killed Henry Hamilton?
Lend me an hour.
I'm not giving you a second. You should've listened to my father. Please take me home. Please.
I can't do that.
Why?
You're keeping me alive. Keep that covered. If anybody sees it, you're definitely dead.
Century. What? We'll divide it later. It's like an angel fell from the sky. Hey! Mortis! Leave it! Mortis!
Rich coming from you.
Please help me, Will.
Let me guess. Now you like the idea of sharing. Come here. Hey, don't worry. It's not the first time I've been this broke.
It's a first for me. What are we gonna do?
Whatever we have to. Come on, we gotta go.
Batch, wire me my per diem.
Time transfer.
Cutting it close again, sir.
Well, I'm still walking around. Judging by the lack of dead bodies, I have to assume they are also.
They got Jack. Couldn't have left here with more than minutes.
He's back in his old neighborhood.
So what do you want us to start looking?
We don't. But come to us.
Sorry. Goodbye, Will.
Will, we have minutes.
Try not to act late.
What is that supposed to mean?
Shut up!
We're gonna die, Will! Do you wanna die?
Shut up! Those are real. Run.
For them.
They're diamonds.
You can take the 48 hours so you can be a pretty corpse.
We'll take it. Don't make a sound.
Give me my time.
Let's go.
I guess I got my wish. I did do something foolish.
Your name's on a lot of buildings.
It's my father's name.
How much is he worth anyway?
Eons?
What do you think you'd pay to get you back?
You have no shame, do you?
Mr. Weiss, please get the phone to the timekeeper.
Hello, Will. How much do you want?
1,000 years.
You'll never live to spend it.
Then distribute it to the timelines in Dayton. Do it by sunrise tomorrow and she can go home. Died in a fight, trying to take a man's time.
I know. His crime wasn't taking time. He was doing something far more dangerous. Please don't make your father's mistake.
Dayton, Patriot Plaza.
I knew it. 1,000 years to the timelines.
Safe here until dawn. Paid by the day. It'll take them a while to find me.
This is your place.
It's water. It's cold, but it's something. You can put on fresh clothes.
Where's your family?
My mother timed out.
This is her dress?
Yeah.
What about your father?
He died when I was a boy. He was a fighter, strong arm. He wasn't the strongest, but he knew how to win.
How do you win?
I'll show you. What he'd do is let them have the upper hand. And then he'd let his time go all the way down. Because he knew that when you were down to your last seconds, and they think it's over, they start watching your clock. And forget to watch their own.
Started.
I was in the street. Almost knocked me over. My year was gone in a week. We were so in debt. After that, I lived day to day.
Mine was a little different. It woke me.
Nobody's fault, what they're born with. They open in a minute. Let's see how generous your father is now. Keepers would have never let him do it.
You don't have to say that. How do you think my father built all those buildings? By giving away 1,000 years? Now what?
You can go home. There's people in the streets. I can move without being spotted. What have you got?
How does anyone live like this?
You don't generally sleep in.
Call for help. I'll watch from here. I'll make sure you're safe.
You know, you could fight this. I can say that running to the ghetto was my idea. My father would believe that. He thinks I'm reckless. He has a lot of influence, but he can get you a lawyer. He can make a deal with those timekeepers.
Pretty sure that timekeeper doesn't make deals.
What are you gonna do? Steal?
Is it stealing if it's already stolen? Here.
case. I'll be right here.
Sylvia.
You couldn't spare a second, Father. I wish I could say I'm surprised. Did you hear what I just said?
You know I would do anything for you. They're coming to get you. They know where you are.
Well, look out!
Disappoint you, we don't keep much on us. To discourage thieves like you.
Think of this as a gift.
Shot. I was worried you timed out. Where'd you get that?
What are we gonna do? We can't keep driving around in this car. It's a cop car.
So let's make an arrest. Not fast enough. The mistake you made was stopping. Now, let's see who you got back there. Gotta be a year or two nobody's using.
Whoa! It went off. I was just trying to help.
Say your money or your life, but since your money is your life.
How dare you steal from me?
Think of it as stealing.
No?
Think of it as repossession. I'm gonna leave you with what I've had most every day of my life. One day.
One day? Are you insane?
You can do a lot in a day. Those are pretty.
Suspect in the murder of Henry Hamilton is believed to be
traveling with Sylvia Weiss, daughter of finance magnate Philippe Weiss. Citizens are advised to exercise extreme caution.
We look cute together.
Doesn't say you're wanted.
It doesn't say I'm not. You've forgotten I shot a cop. I admit not very well.
It was your first time. Hey, I can say I made you do all of it. You can go back.
Go back to what? Do I really want to spend my whole life trying not to die by mistake?
A lot of people would say being here is a mistake. I don't have a choice.
I'm starting to think that I don't either.
I want to reassure you all there is no cause for alarm. No ransom was paid.
Your zone's at risk, Philippe.
It puts us at risk. It can spread. Too much time in the wrong hands can crash the market.
This hostage situation will be quickly resolved.
Sir.
Everything is under control. We'll talk soon. Timekeeper, after this regrettable incident, it's really not necessary for you to come in person.
I'm afraid it really is necessary.
When can we hope for rescue?
I believe that's the point. She doesn't appear to want to be rescued.
Mr. Leon. Raymond. May I call you Raymond? I blame myself. I invited the man into my home. He had so much time, how was I supposed to know? Of course, Sylvia brought this on herself by her lack of vigilance. That's why I always tried to keep her close. But she is clearly under Will Salas' control. If it's a matter of resources, to make a contribution. It's a scandal what we pay our timekeepers.
I have issued a warrant for your daughter's arrest. If she contacts you and you assist her in any way, I will issue a warrant for your arrest.
There's nothing I cannot buy. How many of my years do you want?
There aren't enough years. Even in your lifetime, Mr. Weiss. Good night.
This is called a trigger. You don't pull it until you actually want to shoot something.
To shoot something.
Right.
Will, if you get a lot of time, are you really gonna give it away?
I've only ever had a day. How much do you need? How can you live with yourself watching people die right next to you?
You don't watch. You close your eyes. I can help you get all the time you want. I need tomorrow month. What's the interest?
Today's rate, 30%.
I can't pay it back.
We can always come to some arrangement.
lenders is now offering interest-free loans with no payments.
Ever.
So, help yourselves and take a day.
Take a month. Help. Take a year. Come on, help yourselves. Take it.
Take the time. It's free.
Watching our clocks, huh? Get out of here. I'll confiscate every second.
Must have thought it was a drive-thru.
I give away.
I know.
Yes, sir, I do know that, sir. There are years that you'll be there. We'll stop him, sir. Doesn't he understand? He's hurting the very people he's trying to help.
Well, now. Look at all that.
Yeah. Finally had time to buy one of these.
It's not doing anything I might regret. Worse than 30 days.
And today, Sylvia Weiss withdrew some of her inheritance when she and Will Salas robbed her father's time bank for the sixth time in a week.
I gave her everything. Does she want to kill me?
You're killing her, Philippe. You're suffocating her. You suffocate us all.
Sir, they're still there. How did you know, sir?
This is where the hours and the days are. He's paid them all off. And this is where I would hide.
Do it.
We shouldn't do it.
don't give up before we do.
Sure about that?
No.
Something long-term? Can we rely on the discretion of your staff?
I'm sure you can. I'm sorry, we're fully booked.
Acting reasonably.
Just want to share the reward.
My young friend, you'll get your reward. In 10 years. Forget I almost got you killed a few times, too.
Well, I'm willing to overlook that.
Hey, hey!
Where's the poor little lich go? I never got a chance to, thank you for your time. I'm not surprised you stayed. It's a life, isn't it? Here,
stop living until we're actually dead.
There are a lot more ways to die around here.
But here, there's dancing before dying. Of course, it's your friend I'm most happy to run into again. You'd be causing a lot of trouble, which is normally my job. Don't you understand? The reason the timekeepers leave me alone is because I have boundaries. I steal from my own people. You surely know things are bad when I have to restore order. Fortunately for you, I don't like to kill a man in cold blood. I do it, but I prefer not to.
Time he's given away, sir. Even to you.
I have given 50 years of my life to this job. I'm not about to see those years go to waste. I'm sorry to be the one to break this to you. By tomorrow, you won't have time to stand around.
No damn difference.
What would hurt them?
A million years. You got a million years on you?
guess it really would take a million years. Let's give up.
Stay where you are.
You've hired more guards since I last saw you.
Thanks to you, I need them.
One too many.
Guns down.
Now!
Do it.
It's not my birthday. You started to regret that day, I imagine, Father. Try 12-2-1809. Darwin's birthday.
Survival of the fittest. You know, it cost us centuries just to bribe our way in here. Let's see what it got us.
Although I do wonder, Father, if you've ever lived a day in your life.
Is that so? You might have set the balance for a generation. Two. But don't fool yourself. In the end, nothing will change. Because everyone wants to live forever. They all think they have a chance at immortality, even though all the evidence is against it. They all think they will be the exception. But the truth is, for a few to be immortal, many must die. No one should be immortal if even one person has to die.
What can you see?
There's a lot of traffic in the vicinity, sir.
All right, look for the slowest car. You have a million years. You are definitely not in a hurry.
If this works, we gotta get more. Dayton's not the only zone that can use a few extra years.
And wire me my per diem. Wait, never mind. I have them.
Our capsule.
Too late.
Lost a lot of time, Mr. Leon.
Looks like you're about out yourself.
So can you. You're from here, aren't you?
Long time ago.
Yeah.
I worked out how to escape.
And now you make sure no one else does.
It's the way it has to be. I didn't start the clock. I can't turn it back. I keep it running. I keep time.
Need some of that time you borrowed from me. Unless you want us to die on the way to our execution.
Megan. Take mine.
You take mine. You can get there. I can't. I can't get there. You can.
No.
Yes.
No.
Please.
No.
There's time.
What?
Keeper's time. Run. Run!
Do something.
It's already done.
These are live pictures from Dayton. Citizens have taken to the streets. There's so much stolen time in circulation. Factories in Dayton lie idle. And now citizens are crossing zones, seen here entering New Greenwich. While authorities claim they have the situation under control, others fear the system may be headed for collapse. We'll continue to update you on this developing story.
Sir, we lost Zone 8 and 10.
It's spreading.
What do we do, sir?
Go home. Still no sign of fugitives Will Salas and Sylvia Weiss. Authorities continue to ask for the public's help in bringing these criminals to justice.
I told you there were bigger banks.